m'appelais Alexandre Bureau. J'avais 30 ans. Un gars qui est cave, qui me dit genre, OK, fais ça, moi à 30 ans, je vais le faire. Non, il dit, hey, fais ça, c'est ton 30 ans, faut que tu fasses ça. Je dis, OK. Mais toi, à 30 ans, tu vas le faire, puis si tu bats pas mon temps, ben, tu me dois 100$. Il dit, OK. Genre 8 ans, là, tu sais. Fait que je suis comme, bon, ben, ça veut dire que t'as 8 années à être membre à mon gym, fait que dans le fond, je fais 9000$ avec toi, là. Ben, Chris, si je perds. Wesh. Adieu. Camille va faire la semaine prochaine.
Il n'y a pas 4 là.
Ah non, 8. 9e au monde.
Tu sais, une journée qui fait beau là. Le Watt c'est ici, pis pendant 1 heure, c'est un peu loin.
It's all bad now, man. It's all bad. It's all fucked up now.
But I will finish it. Coming up, it never mattered what color you was. If you could spit, then you could spit. That's it, that's what it was. Back when motherfuckers were straight backpack and ciphering, fighting for life in this rap for the mic to get past. And you psyched and you gassed and you hype, cause you last and you might lose a mass. If you lost, then you lost. Shake hands like a man and you swallowed it. When the unsigned hype column and the source was like our only source of light. When the mics used to mean something, the four was like you were the shit. It's like the least you get. 3.5 now just means you a piece of shit. 4.5 or 5 means you Biggie, Jigga, Nas, or Benzino. See, I don't even think you realize you playing with motherfuckers' lives. I don't watch Greg get fucked on the chronic, probably cause I was on it. Now you fucked me out of my mics twice, I let it slide. I said I wouldn't hold my fucking breath to get a 5. Shit, I was right, I'd have fucking died already trying. I swear to God, I never lie. I bet it's why you let that bitch give me that bullshit review. I sat and took it, I ain't look at the shit. We knew you probably try to fuck us with Obi and 52. Fuck a relationship we threw. No more stores for street credit, them days is dead. Ray's got AKs, the Dave Mays' head. Every issue there's an 8-page Maidman spread. Will somebody please tell whoever braids his head that I am not afraid of this fucking waste of lead on my pencil. For me to write some shit this simple, so listen closely as I break it down and proceed. This OG's about to get smoked like raw weed. You don't know me or my motherfucking mother, you motherfucking punk. Put me on your fucking cover just to sell your little sellout mag. I ain't mad, I feel bad. Here's an ad, here's a poster of Ray Ray and his dad. You wanna talk about some shit that you don't know about? Yeah, let's talk about how you putting your own son out there to try to eat off him, cause you missed your boat. You're never gonna blow, bitch, you're just too old. No wonder you're sore now, Lordy, you're bored now. I'm pushing 30, you're kicking 40's door down. Bitch, this is war now.
breakfast. Who you calling a bitch?